Member for North Coast.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker, and thank you to the Attorney General for her kind introduction of a very special constituent of mine, George Westwood, the Haida Gwaii Undertaker. He is gracing us with his presence in the People's House today. George has been volunteering his undertaking services in Haida Gwaii for over 25 years now. He's such a kind man, he has a great sense of humour, and he has an ability to put people at ease, particularly when a loved one has passed. George has been a tireless advocate for the creation of funeral commissioners, much like marriage commissioners, in order to allow rural and remote communities to properly bury their dead. This without the burden of the extravagant costs of sending loved ones on a ferry or an airplane to a commercial funeral home in a larger city. George reminds me that the basic obligations in life are to feed, to give drink, to clothe and to shoe, to visit, to console the sick, poor and afflicted, and to bury the dead. That is all that is required of humanity. Anything beyond that is either trim or greed. George embodies these principles in his compassionate personality and in the services he provides to the residents of Haida Gwaii. George, we thank you for your service.